Which today just have like the most full on episode 2 and we're all just like brain dead.
And with this loss, Richmond have now gone 7 weeks without a victory. Another 2 goals for Zava are not enough as Newcastle dismantled the Greyhounds 4-2.
Oh, why'd you say that, Emma? Why'd you say that?